Finally, Taranto. This is our chance to do some real damage to the Colonial war machine. We do this right, and they'll have no choice but to send the entire Black Fleet against us.
Adams, you have been assigned to a bomber team. Your objective is to destroy the ship pens. Reynolds will be flying escort.
Adams, the bomber you're flying is essentially a mobile missile platform. If a fighter or turret gets in your way, use your missiles to take them out. The bomber's primary weapons are its torpedoes. That's what you'll need to hit the pens with.
Adams, the ship pens have a single structural weakness, the fuel cells. The cells are armored, but your torpedoes are powerful enough to break through. The resulting explosion could trigger a chain reaction that will destroy the entire pen and the ships within it.
One pen down. Good work. Move on to the next target.
Cruiser pens. Target them as before.
stick to your targets.
The enemy.
captain, he will not listen. You have to take over. There is still time to save Earth. I no longer have any tactical need for the commander.
Okay, Control. In that case, give me a command override. All ships, this is Captain McCallum. Backed by the rules of precedence and regulations concerning transference of authority, I am declaring Commander Bowman unfit for command, and I'm taking charge of the fleet. Put simply, I cannot allow him to put you or your ships at risk any longer. All those that wish to follow me, disengage and retreat to your emergency pole positions now.
All flight teams, escort the Arcadia. Cover the retreat.
Damn you, McCallum. I'll make you pay for this. Even if I have to fight my way through the entire Colonial fleet to do it. Goodbye, Commander.
Secure, Captain.